I'm going to go to the hospital. 3/4 and then they got a goal in the second quarter. The first quarter was great, stuck with them, slipped a little in the second, but the third was good. So that's my chair in Athens, right? I just thought it was a good spot.
Oh, that's a good spot.
No one would be around behind me.
No one behind us.
And get a little bit of shade. No one's in the
Are the under 17s on
there? No, they're just forward along right now. The presentation's over. That's good.
Three goals for one.
You two are the
best. Yes, we are.
Can we go a little bit?
That's okay.
Yes.
Oh, good.
Yes, and I was going. We were busy at the farm. We had open for grain days, and Nathan had rang me about 6 o'clock. I said, I think you better come to the county this camp. And they must tell the food in the top three. But I'll see how I go. I got home towards 8. I came through the shower. I messaged Nathan. I'm leaving over there.
Thank you.
third quarter.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you. Come on! really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well done, Eden.
Thank you. kick, Rory.
Thank you.
Thank you. really close to the
Thank you.
Thank you.
take whatever we do to get out of our lives.
Number 17, Roy Bowden.
Yeah!
hand over to Billy Delmenico, coach of Ultra 17.5. So here we go. Just want to say thanks to Morabit. Looks unreal out here today. They've done such a great job. Firstly, to McCorner, come out really strong. Put on really good game. Really strong contested. I'm sure you'll be just as strong next year. To my boys, unreal, mate. Just such a great group of fellas. You've been disciplined all year, and I don't like to all of our crews, the trainers, Matty Edwards, Polly, Simon, Dyfettle, all you boys, all the work you put in, Nathan, Condelli and Rowan.
Premiership Cup.
Hey boys!